Hey guys, so this is going to be kind of a random video. As you guys know, I do lots of shopping and I do lots of hauls. I go to 99 cent only, Dollar Tree, Target, Dollar Spot, and not everything that I purchase is a dollar, but a big amount of the items that I buy are a buck. So you guys can only imagine the amount of items that I accumulate in my home. I like to go through everything like maybe twice a year and, you know, see if it's stuff that's been sitting there for a long time, if I think I'm going to use it, if I haven't used it. And I went into my beauty room yesterday and I got a big pile of stuff together that I'm going to be giving to a friend named Candace. She lives right around the corner from me. I went to high school with her and she's been a supporter of my YouTube channel for a while. Yes, you guys, I could sell all of this super easily online, but the amount of time that it would take for me to post all of this online is just not worth it to me right now, and I'm not giving her everything. I still have lots of items that I'm saving for gift giving because I love going in there when it's someone's birthday or Christmas. You know, if I need an item and I don't really have the money at that time, it's super easy for me to just get items that I already have, so... Also, I did a yard sale about, I want to say last summer, and I made some pretty good money. I don't do it for the profit, but it makes a lot of room in my house for the stuff that I'm purchasing. So the first item that I'm going to be giving her is this grab bag from the Dollar Tree. I got multiples of these for a buck. I have one in my trunk. I have this one that I'm giving her, and then I think I have one more. Either that or I gave it to Jordan's mom. I got this, you guys, about 2 years ago, and I've never hung it. So I was like, you know what? It's time to give it away. This was $1.99 at 99 cent only. It's just this wall decor flower. So I know she'll like that. These, you're probably going to be like, what the heck? You just bought these. The amount of dishes that I have, you guys, is insane. I have even put a huge box out on my curb for free, and I still have tons of dishes. I probably shouldn't have bought these, but I did, and I decided that I'm going to give them to her. They're still wrapped in the bag. I bought these, I want to say about 2-3 months ago, somewhere around there. It's just these red bowls, and I have these identical bowls in like a kind of off-white cream color, and I just don't have the room for these. So she'll get 4 of these red bowls. And I think I already mentioned it, but everything is brand new. I'm not giving her anything that's used. 2 other items, you guys, that I just purchased, but I didn't end up using at Christmas, were 2 of these wine glasses. They're super adorable, but while packing up my Christmas stuff, you guys, I realized that the amount of stuff that I have for Christmas is a bit ridiculous. That's not to say that I won't ever buy more Christmas stuff, because you can bet your bottom dollar that next Christmas I'll probably be hauling lots of other cute Christmas stuff. But I have to be, you know, putting stuff out of my house. Probably not just as much as I'm bringing in, but I have to, you know, be getting rid of stuff. So I will give her both of these little wine glasses. I think they're super cute. I want to be careful while setting those down. I don't want them to crack or break. That would not be good. Another item that was recently purchased, and it was supposed to be a little Christmas project, and I did do Christmas crafting. I just didn't get around to crafting with this item, was the metal wreath that was shaped like a candy cane, and I did get 2 of these, so I'm going to save one for next year, and then I will give her one, so that way if she wants to, you know, make a little wreath with it, she can. This little platter that I had purchased from 99 cent only, probably about a year or so ago. So it's just nothing special, just a little platter, and I think it's cute. I was gonna see if it said something on the back, but it doesn't. Let me get a drink of my coffee really quick, you guys. And I'm guessing my coffee is probably ice cold by now. Yep, it surely is. I bought these little Valentine's Day cards last year at Target. I think I got these for like 39 cents or something, or 10 cents, somewhere around there. And they're not opened. I figured her daughter or her niece could use these because Robert's at that age where they don't exchange Valentine's Day cards anymore. I just couldn't pass these up last year. It's 24 of the temporary tattoos for your hands. It's the little mustaches. And then it's got 24 of the Valentine's Day cards. You guys probably remember the cupcake to-go's that everyone was showing like a year or two ago. And I bought multiples of them. I think they still have them at the Dollar Trees every now and again. And I actually have one in my beauty room, and it's got little crafty stuff in it. So she can do the same. She can use it for makeup, crafty items, or she can use it for what it was intended for, which is an actual cupcake. I got these at CVS, and these were either a dollar or $1.99. I don't remember, and I never ended up using them. They're just these little packs. It comes with a kitchen towel, a dishcloth, and a scrubber cloth. So I got the lemonade set and then the watermelon set. This little cute jewelry box. It says, "Hello, gorgeous." It's got the little zebra high heel on it. A magnet. And you know what? I probably should go through my bag of magnets because I have a couple of these high heel magnets that are brand new that I would definitely be willing to give to her. So it says Glam Girl. I actually wanted to save some of the other brand new items that aren't open for a giveaway as well. I'm not announcing the giveaway and I don't have a specific date, but I know a lot of the items that I have that are still brand new are really cute, and I know, you know, someone would like to win them in a giveaway. One of the giveaways that I want to do when I reach probably 10,000 subscribers, I want to do a little bit nicer giveaway. But I still think that someone would like to get some of these types of items as well. So then I'll be giving her these sunglasses from Dollar Tree. This little set of rags or towels I almost was going to keep, but I thought, you know what, I'm just going to go ahead and give them to her. If they've been sitting in my little storage for that long, it's time to get rid of them. So I had done a little, I guess if you want to call it series, it was Fashionable Bargain Buys, and I was hauling stuff from there like probably over a year ago. They had the cutest items at CVS, and they kind of did away with the Fashionable Bargain Buys, but it was all stuff that was like a dollar, $3, and once in a blue moon, there was like a $5 item thrown in, and this was, as you can see, a $2 set of the little microfiber cloths, and it's got the one that says Love, Diva, and OMG. I think I got these from I got these at Dollar Tree. They are the quilted dishcloths. And I don't know what it is, you guys. You're going to think I'm weird for this, but the material, I just don't like the way it feels. It's like cringy to me. I can't explain why. I just have these weird, I don't know. I just don't like the way these feel. So they're nice looking, but she can have those. It says quilted dishcloths, multifunctional dishcloth, contours to your hand, quilted foam core, cuts grease and food residue. They're 6.7 inches by 7.5 inches. This dish drying mat was from Dollar Tree. It's got the little tiki umbrellas on it, and it's kind of the summer theme. And I have tons of the drying mats, you guys. Some of the breast cancer stuff, I still have quite a bit of the breast cancer stuff left over. I gifted a lot of it out on Breast Cancer Awareness Month, but I went a little bit crazy with it. And then I also had stuff left from the year prior. So the lanyard, she can have that. I threw in not all of the breast cancer pins, but I put three of the little breast cancer pins in there. She is the manager of the apartments that she lives in, so she has her little office. So I know she can put the stationery type stuff to use in her little office building. Because, wait one second. Then I was saying because, but then I lost my train of thought. I threw in these little breast cancer awareness journals, and they've got the glitter. So I did save some of the breast cancer awareness stuff, you know, so that way I have some for gift giving, and then I can save some of it for next year, because I'm pretty sure the Dollar Tree will bring it back next year, but you never know. So those. I threw in a Wet n Wild Under the Sheets 10 Makeup Remover Towelettes for her. You're probably going to think, what the heck? So I have a pack, the exact pack of these that are unopened. They're completely still in the package that are in one of these bags for her as well. I had bought these at 99 cent only. They are the Fruit of the Loom Fashion Cotton for boy shorts. And as you can see, I didn't try any of these on. They're was just one pair, because as you can see, it's four. So out of this pack, I only tried on one pair. I didn't need to try on all four of them to see that they didn't fit. And they fit just except for on my booty. They went a little bit low because I got a big booty. So these three, you can see they're completely wrapped, never worn. So I'm giving her these three plus the unopened pack of boys shorts. I actually messaged her and sent her a picture asking if she would want these, and she said yes. So that might seem a little bit weird that I'm giving them to her, but she's a friend from high school that I know, so it's nothing creepy that I'm giving her underwears. Plus, they're brand new. I'm giving her this little wall art that says forever and for always. Got some more wall art for her. This one that says, all because two people drank wine. And I don't know. Actually, you know what? I think I did buy this one. My grandma won a giveaway in Oakdale, and she won this exact same picture. So I'm thinking, did Grammy give this to me, or did I buy it? But I think I actually bought this one. And I don't think she drinks at all, but maybe she knows someone she can give this to. Because I don't drink either. I think I actually bought that to gift to someone, and then I didn't end up giving it away. This I've had for years, probably like 3 or 4 years, and I never used it. So I'm going to give that to her. It's like kind of that fake wood or whatever. Another wall art picture. I probably have more wall art pictures that I could give to her, in all honesty. This one is really old, you guys. I probably got this bad boy like 4 or 5 years ago. Like, because I've been shopping at the Dollar Tree, you guys, for, I don't know, since probably before. Yeah, I used to go to the Dollar Tree when I was a teenager in high school with my best friend Lindsay, but when I really started shopping there a lot was when Robert was a baby, and he's now 11 years old. So I've been going there since before that, but that's when I really started shopping there a lot. I'm throwing in these Frozen paper cups for her daughter. I figured she could use these like while brushing her teeth for little rinse cups or just whatever they want to use them for. This little leopard magnetic mirror. I don't know what she can do with it, but she will find use for it, I'm sure. A little pack of nail stickers. And normally this stuff is all in like my nail basket, nail area, but these ones were randomly just out. So I was like, you know what, I'll just go ahead and give these ones to her since they're randomly thrown somewhere in my beauty room where they're not supposed to be. Both of these little binders, they're just football binders. Yes, I know she has a daughter, but I figured maybe she could give these to someone at her church, or maybe someone in her apartment like has a son that they could give these to. This pack of rags, these were from the Dollar Tree. It's just two of the dishcloths, 100% cotton. It's got the little teacups or coffee cups with the saucer and the spoon on it. I'm giving her two wall decals. This one with the lips and the XOXO. And I still have some of these for myself in my beauty room. And then this one is a little bit bent up. So if she wants to throw it away. She can throw it away. Either that or she can use the ones that are still good. Like, as you can see, this one at the end with the polka dots, it's got a little bit, I don't know if you'd say damaged, but it's a little bit bent up. But the bird's still intact or, like, smooth. These ones are, and then the rest of them are fine. So she can do, you know, what she wants with those. I'm giving her this bag for her daughter or her niece. It's the Trolls little tote because I have so many different totes, you guys. So I'm actually going to use this to give her stuff inside of it as well. So let me pull everything out of it that's left in there. Move that. So here's another pin. I guess I'm giving her four of the breast cancer pins. There's this journal with the bike on it and the flowers. There's that this magnetic notepad, the Ann Geddes, if that's how you pronounce it, Geddes or Geddes, with the little babies. I'm actually going to put this in the donut backpack that I'm giving to her daughter. It's two of the washable glue sticks because I have the donut. I actually had purchased two of the donut backpacks from 99 cents only, and one of them I had filled up with, like, goodies, and I donated it for a less fortunate child. The second one I was going to keep for myself, but I decided, you know what, I still haven't used it, so I filled up the donut bag with lots of little goodies for her daughter, and I'll show you guys that stuff. This magnetic notepad, and this was a part of the fashionable bargain buys as well that I was telling you guys about. See, if you can see right there, it says fashionable bargain buys. And then this was another item. I already showed this to you guys, but just showing you guys. They had lots of stuff, and it was all girly type stuff. I totally wish they would bring the fashionable bargain buys back because they had, like, the most adorable items. And I kept a couple of the magnetic notepads that I have left for myself or gift giving. So this glue pack I need to put aside to go in the backpack. This is a soap that I got last year on clearance. I had actually posted a picture of the soap in my bathroom right now for Valentine's Day. It's got two lips on it. And I had purchased these at the same time last year at Target on clearance. And this one has the teddy bear with the hearts. And it smells really good. It's 5.8 ounces. I think I got these for like 10 or 20 cents last year. This magnetic notepad, 80 sheets. It says notes and such. This was from a Target dollar spot, I think like last year around Valentine's Day. Both of these craft storage boxes. And if this video gets too long, you guys, I'll do a part two. So both of these, they're in the gray. I think I have like a couple pink ones in my beauty room somewhere. So I'll probably keep one for myself. And then if I find them, because I have to go back into my beauty room today and go through more. I think I'm going to get a little bit more stuff together, and then I'm going to find one other person to give it to. So not everything is going to one person. But she definitely deserves all of this stuff, you guys. She's such a good, kind, and caring person. So then there are some Christmas items thrown in there. This was purchased last year at Christmas. So it's just got the Christmas tree on it. And the thing about these towels is, you guys, this particular, like, material or whatever it is, I don't use these for actually drying dishes. And you wash these one time and the print gets so faded. So what I use these for is I'll put them out at Christmas time or, you know, whatever holiday is out with these towels, and I'll use it just for the looks, and then after that holiday is over, I wash them, and I'll use it as, because all the little glitter stuff comes off, and they get kind of soft, I'll use it as like a little dog blanket or whatever, and then I just toss them, because they're only a dollar each, so these are kind of good for like one season, if you will, but that's never been used. I threw in these phone cases, and I know, well, I don't know. She probably doesn't have a phone that's going to fit these, but I figured maybe she could give these away at her church or something like that. These are for the iPhone 4, both of these, the pink and the turquoise one, and then this one is really pretty. It's this kind of magenta purple, and it's got the roses on it, and those are in the, this one's in the Innotek brand. And then these ones don't really say a brand on them. this little Voila Viola gift card holder. These, I'm going to give her both of these, you guys, because I told you the dishes. When I purchased the dishes that I purchased, I knew I had a lot of dishes, but I actually went through them, and that's why I'm just like, you know what, I have to give these away. So the she leaves a little sparkle wherever she goes, and these are actual glass, you guys. And then this one, this girl runs on grace. So I purchased these ones not even that long ago, but I think she had even commented on this one right here. So I know she'll like to get both of those. And I had messaged her, you guys, and I told her, I was like, the amount of stuff that I got together for you is a little bit ridiculous. I said, so I will pull up, and I said, you can look in my trunk, and whatever you don't want, I'll take to Goodwill, or I'll give to someone else. And she said she'd take it all. So I know it's a little bit overwhelming, but hey. So then I still have, you guys, so many of the Christmas mugs from Dollar Trees, and from Dollar Tree, and the boxes that say to and from. Those I put away in my seasonal closet for next year. But these ones, this one's a little bit damaged. This ripped a little bit. But you could actually take this off. They're still brand new. They've never been used. And I actually gave one of the ones of these that I bought, it was a snowman one, to the little boy next door. I filled it up with lots of like name brand chocolate, and I just gave him a couple little goodies as Christmas presents. But I had these two extra ones left over that I didn't gift out for Christmas. Two of these Crafter Square clear ornaments that she can do crafting next year with her daughter and her niece or whoever. This little mini set of salt and pepper shakers. She can use these at home or at their church if they have a little gathering. She has these little salt and pepper shakers. And yes, you guys, all of my nails are off except for this little piece is on there so strong, you guys. You're probably thinking, how the heck do you even still remotely have any of that nail set on? It's just this piece right here. I'm going to have to soak it today, you guys. Either that or just bite the bullet and rip it off. So I'm going to do like a little basket or something with a couple of makeup items. Like I told you, I still need to go through my makeup drawer and get a couple of those types of goodies together for her because she loves makeup. So this will go in the little makeup goodie basket that I do for her. This is the Essential Tools Step 2 Eyes Shade and Blend Brush. And this is actually a Walmart brand, but I got it at 99 cent only. This little Refresh Your Car vent clip, and I have a couple of these for myself as well that'll go in my car, but I decided to throw one of those in for her car. One of the Elf on the Shelf journals, brand new, so she can put that aside for Christmas. This little Shopkins, it was like the little blind bag type things with the little Shopkins keychain, so she can give this to her daughter. I'll probably throw this in the donut backpack. This little set, I had got multiples of these from Walmart like 2 years ago on clearance. Maybe a year and a half. It was either a year and a half or 2 years ago. And it's got the rose jewelry dish tray or whatever, and then the two sets of earrings. Here is the unopened bag of the Fruit of the Loom underwears, you guys. These were $1.99, and I totally wish that they fit me. Like I said, they do fit. It's just, the only thing is they just go a little bit too far down on my booty. So that's probably TMI, but hey. So hopefully those will fit her. And this, yes, you guys, I know I just purchased this, but I'm going to give it to her. It's the Trolls journal because I have so much of the stationery. It is cute, but I know she'll like it. This little random Christmas box. There was a set that my mom had purchased, not this Christmas, but the Christmas before that when she spent Christmas down here. And it was from Walmart, and it came with tons of these little gift-giving boxes, gift tags, and this is just a brand new little gift box that she can give something away at Christmas time. So everything that I'm giving her, you guys, is totally just random stuff. These pot holders, it says give thanks. These were from 99 cent only. And then the oven mitt. This 2-pack of the scarf and accessory hangers. And I'm actually going to have to end the video soon. I don't have to. And then I'll do a separate video for the rest of the stuff. And the second video is going to have some really cute items in it. Because I'm going to do show you guys the donut backpack with everything in there. And this stuff is definitely getting taken to her today because it's been sitting in my living room since last night. And I know that's not very long, but just looking at it in my living room, I'm like, oh my gosh, I need to get it out. I need to, like, semi-declutter my life. So, these signs, I've had these, you guys, for probably 2 to 3 years. And I do have some that are hanging in my beauty room, but, and these still have the plastic film on them. So there's this one that says Fashion Queen. I don't know if you guys remember when they came out with all these signs and the jewelry boxes and the magnets and all that type of stuff. They still randomly get this stuff, but I remember when it first came out, probably about 2 years ago. So it's all about the shoes, Glam Girl, and Fashion Queen. And then to match that, I gave her 2 of the chalkboards. I saved the leopard one for myself in these chalkboards. So there's this Diva chalkboard right here. This was also put out with all this stuff about a year and a half to 2 years ago. This one that says Glam, I think this one's really cute. And then I, like I said, I saved the leopard one for myself. So she's got a couple of cute items. The jewelry boxes, the magnets, this. That'd be a cute little gift-giving set. I saved all of these boxes of stickers for myself, you guys. I have these 3 giant pink stackable bins that I got from Walmart or Target. And the top one is filled up with nothing but stickers. And the second one is filled up with nothing but duct tape and washi. And they're pretty big bins, you guys. And they're overflowing. So I thought, you know what? I can give her one of these sets. So I have the other 2. I either kept 1 for myself or 2 for myself. This one has all these type of stickers. So this is going to go in the little backpack for her daughter. Here's another one of the jewelry boxes that goes with all the Diva type stuff and the high heel type stuff. It says the world is your runway and it's got the leopard on it. This set of nail polish that I bought from 99 cent only about, I want to say a month ago or so, maybe 2 months ago, in the Bonita brand. This Ipsy bag, but it's just the actual makeup bag, this one, because this was not my favorite Ipsy cosmetic bag. It's still cute, but like I said, she loves makeup, and I've never used this, so she'll get that. And I'm going to go ahead and end the video at 27, almost 28 minutes, and I'm going to do like a part 2, and I have some really cute items in part 2. So if you want to see more of the stuff that I'm gifting or giving to her, definitely go over and check that out. Also, if you're not subscribed to my channel, definitely subscribe, because if you subscribe, it will notify you when one of my newest videos is uploaded. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. Also, go over and check out my Instagram. It's BreakupToMakeup1, and please just send me a quick message saying YouTube so I know where it is that I know you from, and I will approve you a lot faster if you send me the message saying YouTube. So I will see you guys in part 2. Bye, guys.